Jennifer McDonald from Engage One-to-One, and we're going to discuss how you can mark Facebook messages as unread and get notifications when you receive a message. First, you're going to want to go into your messages folder. When you're logged into Facebook on your home screen, you'll see messages on the left-hand side in the toolbar that scrolls down vertically on your screen. Once you click on messages, a new window opens and you'll see all the messages from your friends. Look at the friend's name that you want to mark as unread, such as Jennifer McDonald. To the right, you will see a small circle and an X. If you hover over the circle, it will say mark as unread, or read, depending on if you've read this message. Go back and forth and toggle on that circle by clicking and unclicking to mark it as read or unread, and that will make sure that your message stays the way you want it. To get notifications, you'll need to go click on the arrow in the upper right of the screen. You'll see a drop-down menu. Click on Account Settings. In the next window, you want to click on Notifications, which is on the left-hand side in the toolbar that runs vertically. In the next part, you'll scroll halfway down and see All Notifications. Directly under there, it says Facebook, and to the right, you'll want to click Edit. In there, you'll have new options with boxes that you can check, and the first one says Sends Me a Message. Make sure to check that box and then save your changes below. I'm Jennifer McDonald, and that is how to mark a message as unread in Facebook and make sure you get notified when somebody sends you a message.